Let's just give him thanks and then we'll just worship him and praise him and give him all the glory for what he has done for us. I just want to thank him because God has been so good to me. And so every chance I get, I like to take the opportunity to just thank him and then give him praise and glory for what he has done. So let's just take time to close our eyes and just praise him and let the Holy Spirit fill this room, because that's what I'm going to do. Hallelujah. never.